Hi, I'm Dr. S Madhavi, pediatrician from the birthplace Hyderabad. Exclusively breastfed babies need only vitamin D supplementation. That is because breast milk almost does not have any vitamin D. Whatever vitamin D mother has cannot get secreted in the breast milk. And also, until 1 to 2 years of age, since babies cannot be exposed to adequate sunlight for vitamin D synthesis, it is imperative, and according to Indian Academy of Pediatrics and American Academy of Pediatrics, it is very important to start babies on vitamin D supplementation right from day one of life if they are on exclusive breastfeeding. However, if the babies are on formula milk, then there is no need to start vitamin D supplementation. There is no role for routine administration of multivitamin supplements to the baby, which of course happens to be a common practice in and around. Thank you.